This topic? What is booting? Booting is? Shutting down?
Friend, let's learn. Chapter.
Starting and shutting down.
Every electronic machine, we have to learn the proper way to start the computer. Switch on the power.
In part.
Switch on the main part.
Press power switch of the UPS. Step 3. Press the power switch of CD. Step 4. Press the power button to on the monitor. Once you follow these steps, the computer is on. You will see the button. Once a computer is on, it is necessary to shut down the system properly after boot. To shut down, use the following step. Step 1. Hold mouse. Click the mouse pointer on.
Shut down, then click on.
Step 3.
It is shutting down, yes?
Monitor. Switch off CPU.
And then we will switch off the CPU.
Step 5. Switch off power switch. Also means booting. The first screen on the computer is called desktop. Once computer is started, it should be shut down properly. A computer.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Step number 1. Step number 2. Step number 3. Are you sure? No. Yes. Again start. Step number 1. Step number 2. Again, are you sure? Tell.
On
CPU or on UPS? Again start. On the main part.
Switch 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 on the UPS.
Switch on the UPS.
Switch on the UPS.
Switch on the UPS.
Switch on the CPU.
Switch on the CPU.
Switch on the monitor.
Switch on the monitor.
Power supply. Congratulations.
We were right. Right.
Yes.
Next. Number 2. Tell. On?
Yes.
UPS. Okay, let's see. Very good. Ourselves. Good. Number 3. Let's see.
On.
Good. Clap for yourselves. Very good. Very good. Clap for yourself. Now, are you ready for this?
For a computer by giving the circle.
Now, step one. Very good. Clap for yourselves.
Oh, properly. Always switch off lights and fans.
Me as you do off or turn our machines off.
Very good. What we are learning, Nathik?
If you have noted carefully, it counts before entering the computer room at school. Make your hands clean and dry before.
We need to clean our hands before going to touch.
Keep your computer table neat and clean.
Yes.
Always shut down the computer, cover it after you finish your work. Do not run and play in the computer room. Do not pull the wires or cables attached to your computer. Press the keys of keyboard.
We need to press gently, na? Softly.
Press the mouse buttons softly. After shutdown, keep the main switch on as the UPS battery is charged to it. Do not sit too close or too far from computer screen. Do not block free space behind the computer, as a computer generates a lot of heat which can escape through that free space. Always cover the computer.
Always cover? No! It is right or wrong? Very good.